Hey, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, TheDrama1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Black Mesa. When we last left off, I stuck my hand up this alien's ass, and we started killing a bunch of humans, and shit was getting really real out there with, I have these ants, too. Look at these cool ants. Oh, so cute. But I think we're almost out of here. I'm not sure, but what lies beyond this door is beyond me. But the adventure continues. See what we got here. Oh, I think I just... Whoa, not the assassins again. Damn it. Ah. I'm gonna explode one. Oh my god, they're everywhere. They have like little pistols. Oh, that was up close and personal. Stupid body. Damn it. Alright, you're gonna get alien gun. Haha! Oh yeah, it's way easier. They chase these dang stupid assassins. Dang, they're annoying, man. Seriously. There's more? Get her! Kick her ass. Oh, they'll chase you around. Oh, I'm chasing you now, buddy. Where'd you go? Stop flipping everywhere, you damn ninja. What? Holy crap. Get her! Where'd she go? Can I shoot her from down here? I can. Alright, you're going down, ninja. Wow, they're fast. She's gonna come back like a douche. Where'd you go? I think she's dead. Alright, cool. Oh, that takes care of that. I hate those dang assassins, man. Freaking annoying. Whatever, I got old alien ass to help me out. I'm trying to break up with these boxes, see what's in there. Let's see. It's probably a faster process. I know I said I hated wasting grenades, but hey, it's for a good cause. We get health. What did that do? Why did that? What's the point of that? I can just take the stairs. Oh no, more of them? You're still alive, lady? Where'd you go, stupid ass assassin? There you are. Kill her! She dead? Please tell me she's dead. Stupid ass assassins. What? Oh, whatever. They're like Altair. Assassin's Creed. Oh! We broke that open. Alright, there we go. It's like they did no damage at all. No damage at all. Okay, I'm going there. Let's run back this way. See if we can open one of these doors up. Jumpy! And strafe. Oh, I messed up. And strafe. Nope, can't open that door either. Let's just clear this out. Grenade! Ooh, really? There's gotta be something in here. Oh, there it is. It's the exit! Ah! Go back! Oh, guess not. Okay, get that out of the way. Get it, bees. Oh, they hurt me, see? Damn things. Yes! Freedom! Oh, what was that? Oh, was that health? Hope that wasn't health. Oh, there we go. It's better than little health. It's a lot of health. What did it give me? Oh, just give me an assortment of ammo. Charge up my thing, some HIV. What is that? Oh, I thought that was a person dangling or something. Oh, yeah, here we go. Now we're talking. Oh, how do you guys like your own medicine, buddy? Where'd you go? This guy's gonna get shotgunned, dude. I'm gonna go sneak around him. Faced. Man, that guy takes forever to die. Man, they do take forever to die. You guys just take one shot. Aha! That's still creepy as hell, though. I'm not gonna lie. Did I hear someone else spawn in? These guys have an armada, man. I wonder what they're like, beam me down, Scotty. Right, let's go up real quick. Oh, no. Wait, what the hell? What was that? That was weird. I like glitched through the thing, through the ladder. Oh, hello.
I apologize, Dr. Freeman.
Move.
But I'm sure you understand that I couldn't risk opening that door until I scoured the area.
I know. Don't worry, you're gonna die soon, too. Oh, you're sleeping in here? It's only been a day and you're sleeping already? Lazy ass. Oh, look. He resorted to cannibalism. You want to explain this?
This is the last entrance to the Lambda complex.
He's trying to kick
Every
him.
Every other
like,
has been sealed off to contain the invasion.
It's kicking him.
When we realized that you Look might actually make it here, we drew straws to see who would stay behind and let you through.
Okay.
Obviously, I drew the short one.
That's cool.
My colleagues are waiting at the tip of the Lambda reactor.
Tip.
Waiting for you, I
Oh, he's all full of- Look, he ate some while I turned around. You're sick, man.
The reactor is shut down right now.
He's sick. Look, you want some? Here, you want some more?
You can activate it on your way up. You'll have to flood the core anyway to get into the teleportation labs.
Okay. What else?
You're not authorized to know about those. But I can see you already know a great deal more than any one man is supposed to.
Uh-huh. Okay, anything else? Okay, let's see what I can kill him with. I have something I have- Ooh, harpoon gun? Oh, no, not- Oh, yeah, laser. What nerve? My nerve to murder your face? Oh, wait, what the hell? Oh, that was anticlimactic. Just for that fail, you win. I'm not going to kill you. Oh, I'm going to ready your mama. Your mama. Just for that fail, you live. So on my error, you get to live, buddy. What are those two? What's the point of that?
Would someone notify me if they see a bathroom, please?
Just piss your pants, you swear. Ain't nothing wrong with that. He's worried about hygiene.
Weapons research too.
Oh yeah, what's up? What is
I
that?
I built the gluon gun.
Dude, gluon gun.
I just can't bring myself to use it.
Whoa. What do you mean?
It doesn't appear that you have any trouble killing things.
Hell no.
You can take her with you, but please promise to put her to good use.
Whoa. What does that do? That's it? Holy shit!
I'm sure you'll have plenty of opportunities to test her in the field, but you can practice in the shooting range if you'd like.
Alright, yeah, let's do that. What's opening? Death percent?
Marvelous!
Oh my god, that's so OP.
I guess you can take her with you.
I mean, you guess. Of course I'm going to take it with me. What does this do, though?
Good Lord,
oh, my
man.
God.
Do you know what you've just done?
Yeah, I murdered that alien. You know what? Oh, man. That was awesome. Oh, that was great. Of course I knew what I did. I'm Gordon Freeman. I'm an astrophysicist, or physicist, theoretical physicist, I don't know, whatever. Let's kill this alien. Come on. I wonder if this is like a different mode or something. It doesn't seem like it is. What was that? Oh! Ownage! Oh, this thing is awesome. I'm already almost out of bullets. Oh, that's great. I love it. Is that more? Oh, man. See, why are you giving me a good gun and then not give me any bullets? I don't understand it. Like, oh, what's up? You're not even going to say anything?
You are a sight for sore eyes.
Yeah, I know. I'm awesome.
Head head on downstairs.
No. Hold on.
The man's got a plan to get us out of this mess.
No, I got a plan to get us out of this mess. You're just going to stand around and get in my way. So therefore, I'm going to kill you. What the? Oh, wait. What's this? Tank auxiliary? Oh, we're going to probably have to start all those things or something. It's a really waste of ammo right there. I want more of the explodey ammo. It's like a BFG. For those of you who don't know what a BFG is, it means big fucking gun from Doom. I think Doom 2 or Doom 1. I think it is from Doom 1. Whoa, what's going on? Oh my god. Shit's getting real out there. There we go. Yowzer. Cooling system. Oh, I gotta flood the whatchamacallit. The core, I guess. There's a door there. It's green. Really? Why would I want to grab that? Why would I want to grab that? Pretty sure this is the right way. Yep. Hoot, 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 hoot. Alright, and that's the end of that chapter. Blah, 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 blah. Threw up all my... Oh, hello. Oh, no, he jizzed on me. Oh. Hazardous chemicals? Hell yeah, he jizzed on me. Yowzer. What's that noise? Okay, well, let's go see what we gotta do. Up the ladder. Whee! I want more of that ammo for my gun. Why you do this? What is that? Oh no, they're gonna snipe me. Ah, oh, stop hadouking me! Stupid head. Okay. Go up here. Oh! I'll let him take me up. La 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 la. Oh, he's gonna eat me. And I got hurt anyways. Go down. Blue ball did go down the hole. Whoa. Oh no. It's the head crabs. Yes. More of the explodey. What'd I do? What did that do? Fire door? What does that even mean? Might as well open them. Probably. Oh, yes, more explodey ammo. What was that? I heard something. Whoa! Like I did a flip. Do a flip. Man, you guys taking some shots? Shots to the chops. So go this way. Okay, can't open that. Oh, where'd you come from? Where the heck was that guy? I didn't even see him. Ah, head crab. Head crab. Another head crab. Yeah. Ah, Hadouken. Stop Hadoukening me. You guys are pick a. He's gonna eat him. He's gonna eat his friend. Look at. Inch. Inch. That's why do you guys like pick such an obvious way to come out? You're like, surprise! Is that supposed to be the element of surprise? I don't get it. You guys are dumb. Okay, so. Turn that on, right? Oh. Okay, I can't turn that on yet. Damn it. Let go of me. That one? No, that does nothing. Do I really gotta go down there? There is a ladder, so that must mean something. I am here. Pump one. Oh, health. Oh, I gotta go down there. Did I have to do this to every single one of them? Oh, yeah, there it is. I see the green light. Show me the green light. Ah, oh, damn it. No. Let go. Yes. Oh, there is water down there. Oh, that's not a surprise. Oh, no, it's going to flood. Right? Up we go. Wait, is that... Oh, okay, then I got to press the button. The lever over here. I got to turn it on. Ah, surprise! You guys need to go more incognito, honestly. Yes, sir. Ah. And cue another enemy. Now. And flood. Alright, sweet. Ow. What's that doing? Wow, that's rising quick. I wonder if you fill up a pool like that. Awesome. I like how just stupid alien body. Okay, so that's pumps one. Oh, tank one and then tank two. Alright. Alright, guys, well, I'm gonna end it there. I don't mean to leave it on the cliffhanger, but next episode we're gonna take care of tank two and then we head to the core. I think that alien thing's in the core. Something's in the core, but hope you guys are enjoying it. Leave a like in the comment section below. Let me know what you guys think of it. If you guys like it, you know, even if you dislike it, if you got some ideas of maybe what you want to see, let me know in the comment section below. But until then, this is The Drama 1988 with another let's play of Black Mesa.